Still getting unbuckled out of this thing? Getting a little advice from the pit crew. All right, ladies and gentlemen, he's climbing out of the car now. Put your hands together for Tim Manville. There you go. Don't be beating on the promoters over there. We might as well. First off, man, congratulations, buddy. Another good heat race, impressive heat race win tonight, and here you find yourself into the main event.
Yeah, the track turned out to be really nice, actually. It slicked up a little bit. That's kind of what I like, and I wish we could get really good right through the middle of the year, because that kind of seems where we struggle a little bit, and then we find our groove again, and then we get good at the end of the year. So, you know, we're pretty good right now. I feel good, but I wish we could just get better in the middle of the year.
That's all right. We got another big race coming up for you guys next weekend. I'm sure you're going to be here with us, or hope you are.
Yeah, absolutely. If the weather holds out and everything, we'll be here for sure.
Sounds good, man. Again, ladies and gentlemen, the Lucky Dog Racing, Tim Manville. And I'm going to let this young lady present you. This is Isabella Wilson presenting our trophy girl tonight. All right, Doug, with that, we'll kick it back up to you.
Thank you, Donnie. Next up on the plan tonight is the A-Main for the A1 Towing and Auto Repair Modified. Your pole sitter will be the number 36W, that's Kenny Wallace. On the outside, car number 24H, Mike Harrison. In the second row inside, Brian Wolfmeyer in the 37. Outside, Chris Smith is the number 15. Your third row, the 77B.